I thought you might be able to. It's Gareth!
Gareth faced the onslaught of the media this week armed with his very own personal speech coach.
But practice makes perfect, and after chatting to every hack in the land, Peter Piper's pickled peppers didn't pose a problem at all. Fears keep it
dealing, fears keep it. I've enjoyed seeing the response of all the people who would drive past on the bus.
Oh, hey, it's the Foxy. Gareth gate.
When we went to Capital Radio, there were screaming girls and things, which I just really loved all that.
Wicked! my first ever police escort.
Excuse me, would you give that to the Prime Minister, please?
Oh, of course not.
So vote for Gareth, people! Get your rocks off, get your rocks off,
honey. Shake them down, get them up down. We're outside the Queen's house.
How wicked.
Singing Anything Is Possible, the second A side of the Pop Idol single, it's Gareth!
Where tomorrow will be, I keep this moment in my heart for eternity. Even through the rain, I kept my faith, the will to follow through, and I'll never lose my way again. And it's all because of you. I'm flying high like the wind.
There you are. If Gareth is your pop idol, then give us a call, 090-11-980-905.
Oh, I tell you what, with a competition this close, I'm glad I'm not a gambling man.
I bet you are.
How much? Tenner? Tenner, do you? 20 quid.
We'll be back with more pop idol after this break. We'll see you there.
100 quid?
will sing the song that they thought was their best performance of the series. So what's our next contestant chosen? It's easy to say.
We'll find out in just a sec. We can't do the links
from
now on.
No, leave it there. We'll find out in just a sec. Here he is. It's Will.
We've come before this court today, and you're the last person we're going to see in a whole series.
Pair of old jeans, pair of shoes that have never seen the polish in your life, top that's seen better days, and a shirt that's got egg stains on it.
OK, we'll see you through to the next round.
The superstar will be the most reluctant part of this show. The people that show off the most will not be the superstars.
We hardly heard a peep out of Will at the start, but it's the quiet ones you've got to look out for.
I just thought it was totally normal. I honestly didn't think it was good enough.
I think it's nice that you have given opinions on this show. I think in previous shows you haven't. You've just given projected insults, and it has been terrible to watch. I know my dad would be sitting there going,
"Not taking that, my boy." Annabelle, get the shotgun.
I watched it back and I realised I'd made a huge mistake, what I said, and I thought the way you handled yourself with dignity.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
This kid has got an amazing tone to his voice. I actually think you have the most unique voice I've heard in 20 years.
You could be a singer from any era. You sit perfectly. Brilliant tonight. She goes away.
Singing. I'll do this, thank you.
Singing Light My Fire by the Doors. It's Will!
Say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire.
I've used so many wonderful expletives about you, but I saw one better tonight. Will, I'm British and I love you.
Well, Will, fantastic. I mean, the nation's been gripped for 4 months by this programme. The last week's been nothing short of a frenzy. And everyone's been expecting and looking forward to the big showdown. And both of you are being fantastic. And I'm sure no one is disappointed watching this. But I'll tell you for now, I want to buy your single. I will buy your album. I will see you in concert.
You know, I'm going to be co-managing whoever wins tonight along with Simon Fuller, and both you and Gareth would be welcome additions to the 19 stable, as well as all the superstars on the record company BMG. You are a multifaceted performer tonight, you really are, and from vague auditions in the early days, what I see in front of me tonight is a true superstar.
Well, we're going to be working together, so I'm going to be nice to you. I was wrong earlier on, I'm happy to admit it. We're not always right in this business, but you totally deserve your place on here tonight. You are a superstar, as they said. Congratulations.
Thanks very much, judges. Ladies and gentlemen, Will! Now then, if William is your pop idol, then give us a call on 0911 980 904 at the end of the show, or vote via that web, itv.com/popidol.
Now then, judges, as you know, we've always treated you with the utmost respect.
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah, yeah, we are.
Absolutely,
we are.
You have to respect your elders.
You do, yes. You do, yes, exactly. And then, now that we are very much at the beginning of our glittering careers, whereas you four are reaching the twilight years, we thought we'd give you
Make
a glimpse. We thought we'd give you a glimpse into your future, all right?
Thank you very
Take
much.
Take a look at this.
Whoa, I don't understand this. I thought you said we'd be sorted after this programme,
yeah.
Kid.
Oh, come on, guys. We've all been sensational.
Whoa, that's all well and good, love. But after this programme, I don't know where my next 5 million's coming from.
This is distinctly average. The Aston Martins had to go back. All I'm left with now is the Porsche and the Ferrari are gone.
Hang on. Hi, you're through to Foxy live on the phone. What? I don't believe it. They've repossessed my cowboy boots.
Never mind, guys. Listen, I'm sure they'll find us something.
Hi, madam. Want some cheese? Let's go. At 3, Simply Ched. At 2, you can ring my baby bell. And at number 1, for the second week in a row, doo-doo-tsh, doo-doo-tsh. We will rock for ding 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 ding. Madam.
Mm-hmm. Do you feel better? Good. Bye.
I should be so lucky. I should be so lucky. Come on, kids. Hey, you can't do this to me. I discovered Rick Astley.
And how are they, sir? A good fit. They're very popular. The height of fashion.
Oh, blows me away. Out of 100? 100.
Yeah, I'm really going to miss you two.
Yeah,
I'm
not all yeah, yeah.
You know, so predictable, girls.
can I just say, I hope you don't mind this, but actually, we thought we'd just sit down and sort of trawl through the early tapes. Oops. And we came across your audition tape for Pop Idol.
Really?
And I hope no one at home will hear mine as we show it. Let's just show this.
Are we like, man? I've been doing the tour, and I've had a little fishy, and a little dishy, didn't you know? Indeed, and away to all me Geordie mates drinking a bit of Rookie Brown. 8-3 results just in hand, and it's a good one for us. Newcastle 5, Brazil 0. Hooray! And don't forget, you can email us on www.itv.com/. And remember, don't vote until the end of the show.
Oh, man. Touché!
Touché! Touché! You've just got to sit here and take it. We can't say anything.
Slash Pop Idol!
Listen, keep your eyes glued to the screen. We'll be back with more Pop Idol after this break. Don't go away.
See you soon.